Yes. Young man,
yeah.
Welcome to the... You wished... Is this demon? Is this demon team like?
I deem you worthy.
Return.
Young man. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Young man. That's right. By the way, this is... Yes. Stay alert. Young man. What do you think? Young man. I see. Let us go, young man. Thank you. Young man. Yes.
Thank you. Let's go.
Thank you.
You ready? Thank you. Thank you. Capture it! Go!
Thank you.
Greetings! Yes!
Watch this!
worthy. turn. Go!
Thank you.
Be careful. Be careful. Be careful! Amano Zako's on the verge of going berserk!
I can't hold it back! You have to take my power!
Thank you.
Update. We have obtained a concentration of Amanozako's power. We can use it as an essence.
What? Where is this? Where am I? What happened to me? Oh, I remember! I couldn't control my power and started losing it, right? Totally. And you swooped in and saved me, didn't you? Seriously, you did, didn't you? Oh! And then you took my power, huh? Looks like you got a little something out of it at least. Good thing. I'm so tired. Well, I guess I'll see you around. Bye-bye!
Hey, not bad. Very nice. Hey, not bad. Best of luck.
Welcome to the world of... Is this demon to you?
It is a great honor, yes! Thank you.
Is this demon to...
Now then, let's not finish up.
Is this demon? Is this demon to your liking? Is this demon to your liking?
Shaloi Omadongu?
Aha.
Thank you.
Is this demon to your like?
A pleasure.
Is this demon to your like? Return.
So, he has chosen you, has he? Death was at your heels the very moment you first held that menorah. Were you aware that there are worlds far beyond the one you see here? In fact, we have all gathered from a world of our own. Now, Beano, thou hast the right to remake this world as thou seest fit. But in order to do so, thou shalt require power. Power unmatched by any and all who oppose thee. Indeed, for his goal is to break free from the primordial cycle of creation and destruction. The ruler remakes the world. The ruler falls. The world is reborn time and again. It is this endless loop, this incontestable rule, from which he seeks to escape. Only by breaking away from this eternal ring can he truly be free. And it is for this grand purpose that we have gathered. We shall await you here. The entwinement of our fates with yours will open the door to the future he has sought for so very long.
You really brought down that hothead, huh? Sheesh! You're something else. I've gotten a lot better at fighting myself, but I'm nothing compared to you. Give it time? You think I can really get there? All right then, I'll take your word for it and keep at it. Gotta say though, I'm sure glad I got these angels from Master Abdiel. Only because of her I made it this far without getting killed. Actually, if we hadn't run into her back there, I probably would have been screwed. Maybe I can hold my own in a fight as it is, but it's not enough. I've got to know the limits of my power. Make the wrong call out here, and you're dead. Seriously, I really can't thank Master Abdiel enough. I actually met up with her again after we separated. She leads others without any hesitation at all. Feels like, if it's her call, I can go ahead without second-guessing myself. That reminds me, you know how Director Koshimizu always asks us what we want to do? Or what we think and stuff? How do you feel about that? Oh, was that kind of a tough question? Sorry about that. Still, for someone with no confidence in themselves, like me, I just feel so insecure. I just want him to make a decision. If confidence isn't exactly your strong point, then it helps to have someone with a plan. Someone like Master Abdiel. Whoops, sorry, I didn't mean to hold you up. Let's both be careful out there, yeah?
Thank you.
Welcome. You wish to look.
Yes. Huh? Oh. All right. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Okay. My, my!
This'll do.
Yes. Yes. The pleasure is mine. Yes.
Meow. Witness!
Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
Thank you. You
Do you want?
Thank you.
careful.
Before me this time, more of the jealous ones, crazed fanatics. I pity your blind acceptance. Do you not endeavor to see the truth for what it really is? In his eyes, all have fallen short of mercy. Pledge what faith you may, you will always be unworthy. He even thinks the Queen of Heaven beneath him. I am but one among the multitudes he spawned. And so, in the name of those your tyrant god has scorned, I shall wipe you from existence! What? Hear me.
Yeah.